So I have with me Afghanistan's cricket presenter for the national TV, Diva Patang, and quite true to her name, she's quite the diva.
Thank you very much. You're also very beautiful.
Thank you so much. So I really want to learn Pashto so that, you know, whenever I have the opportunity, I can present in Pashto. Would you do that for me? Would you teach me?
Of course.
All right. So how do you say hello and welcome?
Say salam kharaglast.
Salam?
Kharaglast.
Kharaglast.
Yes.
Salam kharaglast. And how do you say well done Afghanistan?
Afarin Afghanistan.
Yeah, this one's easy. Afarin Afghanistan. And how do you say a chokka? Like, it's four runs, a boundary. How do you say that?
Saluriza.
Wow.
Saluriza.
Saluriza. Saluriza.
Yes.
And if it's a six?
Shpagiza.
Wow. Shpagiza. Shpagiza. Wow, this is poetic.
You're doing very well.
Thank you so much. And how do you say, keep watching us for all the updates?
Say, Mugam Mayaravai.
Mugam Mayaravai. Mugam Mayaravai. Oh, lovely.
This is. Can I ask you a few questions now?
Yeah, yeah, please.
Teach me how to say in Hindi, I like watching India team playing.
Mujhe India team, mujhe.
Mujhe India team.
Ko khelte hue dekhna.
Ko khelte dekhna.
Achha lagta hai.
Achha lagta hai.
Boy, achha lagta hai.
Yeah, boy, achha lagta hai.
Who's your favorite player from the Indian team?
Virat Kohli.
Of course, Virat Kohli. You can say Virat Kohli ji.
Virat Kohli ji,
aap
mujhe
bahut acche lagte hain.
Bahut acche lagte hain. What did I say?
You said Virat Kohli, I really like you.
Oh, thank you very much.
Well, thank you so much. Thanks a lot and keep watching us. What was it again? Magar?
Sorry. Muga Mayaravai.
Muga Mayaravai.
And in Hindi?
Hindi, hame dekhte rahiye.
Hame dekhte rahiye.